She said she was the funniest last week.
Not a chance.
No. Mm. She has a moment. She has some quite funny stories to tell.
But I would say Jasmine, because she does TikToks.
TikTok? What's TikTok?
You don't want to know. It's good though. You should get it. 100%. Follow me on TikTok. 01 I'm around.
01.
Scarzy.
I'd say someone like Scarzy or Katie Wilson, because she's like done RTC, Sammy, all the like skills.
I'd say Scarzy.
Tyler. 100%.
Yeah.
Do you think she could do 100 metre?
100 metre?
200 metre, whatever kids do these days.
What, like professionally?
Yeah.
Oh no, not like professionally.
Not that fast then.
Not that fast, but... Tyler. Again, sorry Tyler.
I'd say Millie Bell.
Oh yeah, Millie Bell.
Turned up to a game looking like the robbers off Home Alone.
Yeah.
Which one?
The one who wears the hat, Harry.
Yeah.
The burnt out one?
Yeah.
It's not the best one, is it?
Jasmine. It's like this. Isn't it?
I'm trying to think.
I'm quite intrigued by Hannah's answer now. She's really booked up.
What
is your profile picture like?
I don't know, I think it's someone in a mirror. It's me in a mirror. Can't really see my face. Emma's can be quite cringy, to be fair.
No, mine's good right now.
What is yours?
Mine's just like me on my own with like this unbelievable background. It's just me like posing.
You posing, really? Wow.
Yeah, so we'll go with Emma for that one.
We'll go with Emma, yeah.
Ooh, definitely not wearing.
No, I'd agree with that.
It's like
douche, douche, douche. I'd say Millie Bell.
Millie Bell's quite good. She puts all the throwbacks. But
don't tell her that because.
Yeah, head in the
You. Me? You, definitely you.
Why?
Have you met her? She'd sit there like.